The minimum velocity V naught, minimum velocity V naught, says that an electron projected as shown in the figure. So one electron, it is projected with a velocity V naught horizontal direction in a inside the electric field. What is the electric field direction? Positive to negative. See here, electric field, it is the positive to negative. So that's why only down it is positive is there, upper it is a negative. Thereafter, we have to calculate what is the minimum velocity. What is the minimum velocity? In this one, length of the one they given it is the L. You have to know these situations here. In which direction the electron will be moved? Along the straight line direction. Otherwise, it will go upward direction like this, and otherwise it will be moved downward direction. Which one is correct? The electron will move downward direction. It is nothing but a parabolic path. It will move along the parabolic path like this. Because electron is the negative, it must be attracted by the positive. It must be attracted by the positive. And in the path of parabolic path, it will be comes. So it will cover the horizontal distance is the L. It will cover the horizontal distance is L. And vertical distance they given it is the D by 2. Vertical distance is the D by 2 they have given. Okay. I am writing what is acceleration. Acceleration is equal to how much? Acceleration of the block. So acceleration of the electron. What is acceleration of the electron means? See here, it is moving along the horizontal direction, acceleration is zero. When object is moving along the horizontal direction, it maintains the uniform velocity, so acceleration is zero. And it is accelerating downward direction. So for your understanding, I am writing here, F is equal to force experienced by the electron inside the electric field, it is the F is equal to EQ. So Q is equal to electron dimension, so Q I am writing as a E. According to the Newton second law, F equal to ma. Okay, here the next step you can write E. Acceleration along the vertical direction. A is nothing but a y. E divided by a. Along the vertical direction, acceleration a y is equal to e divided by a. Okay, I am writing one more equation. S is equal to S second equation of the motion. S is equal to ut plus half a t square. S is equal to ut plus half a t square. In the vertical direction, how much distance it is covering? D by 2, half of the distance here. In vertical direction, half of distance. So I am writing here, this is sy, and this is uy, and this one it is ay. Sy means vertical direction displacement. What is vertical direction displacement? D by 2. So that is D by 2. What is velocity, initial velocity, vertical direction? 0. See here, the object is moving horizontally like this, not going like this, up and down. If it is, so that's why vertical direction velocity is 0. Vertical direction velocity is 0. 0 into something is 0 plus 1 by 2. Ay is equal to, you know very well, just now we calculated, E divided by m into t square. Here 2 to get cancelled. Then time is equal to, we can write m, if I am taking this side, m d divided by e into small e under root of. Time is equal to this one, okay. Now, distance is, velocity is equal to, you know, formula distance into time. So, velocity, along the horizontal direction, velocity is this one. And distance is nothing but along the horizontal direction is L. And time is equal to this one. M d divided by e into small. So minimum velocity v naught is equal to L into m divided under root of m d divided by e.